Hey, what's going on, guys? It's XI Forsaken here, and today I'm going to be bringing you another Elden Ring rune farm. For this rune farm, you're going to be at the Dynasty Mausoleum midpoint. And once here, it's just like the sleeping guys on the cliffside, where you'll be using a strong weapon to defeat all of the enemies in the radius quickly. You don't need to use the Sacred Sword, but it's probably one of the best ones for it. And once you've wiped out all of these guys, you can go off and reset the checkpoint. And this grants you about two-thirds or so the amount that the other checkpoint gives you, but this is just another area. And it's pretty simple to do. I used to use this farm when I was a mage class more so, and would be able to still take out all of these enemies really quickly, like as a low level, so it don't let it be daunting. You can take care of all of those guys, just make sure you don't aggro the guy on the steps, because he's a little bit more difficult than the rest of them. But if you found this video helpful, don't forget to drop a subscription, a like, and a comment down below. Thanks for watching.